Open the gate already.
It's Corporal St. John. Open up.
Corporal's Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah. I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day. I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting him out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Hey, Sarge.
Hey, you looking for something? Okay, I think I can handle this. A good piece of equipment right there. Well, there you go. See you, Corporal.
I got the gate.
There we go.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver. I'm here.
Hey, call me Jim, man. Listen, I never said thank you for helping me out of here.
Man, look, I'm just following orders.
Well, I'm gonna thank you anyway. I really appreciate you going out in the ship, risking your neck for me. And dude, this napalm shit's almost good to go. We're gonna need you to help test it pretty soon.
Yeah, sure, Weaver. Jim. Yeah, I'll be around. Deacon out.
Militia tracks. I need these. Gotta take a closer look. Dragged off. More tracks. This is it. Which way? You're mine now. Tracks lead this way.
Stop moving.
That's the last of them.
Good riddance.
Hey, Sarge. You must be Mitch Allen.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job.
Hey, where'd you go? Okay.
Man, he should be on his way back to Diamond Lake.
Good work, St. John.
I'll radio back. Check on him later. St. John out. Hey, Captain. Did, Sarge make it back okay?
He's in the infirmary now. I think he'll make a full recovery. Thanks to you.
Well, just doing my job, sir.
Well, that was one hell of a job. Thank you, Corporal. From both Mitch and myself.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Corporal St. John, we have a situation that I think you can help us with.
Okay, sir.
One of our soldiers has been taken hostage. Sergeant Melinda Foster, in charge of patrolling our eastern border along the 97 corridor. Her squad was ambushed. Two men made it back alive. Sergeant Foster was taken.
Melinda Foster.
Do you know her?
No, sir, I don't.
I've marked her last known location on your map. I have full confidence, Corporal, that you will return her safely.
You can count on me, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Sarge?
Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Cheap and buying a new one, right? Come on, am I right? There you go. Oh, big spender. Huh? Ah, okay. See you, Corporal. D, Corporal in command.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in. Sir, I'm at that location and the camp appears to be empty.
Sergeant Foster's life is in your head.
A militia bike. It's gotta be hers.
Who's that?
Bring him down! Take him down! Look out!
That's all of them. Looks like just another day at the office. How are you doing, Sarge? How's your day going so far?
Jesus, Corporal. Thank you. It's going great. Just great.
Do you need a lift back?
You see a militia bike out front? Or did the bastards part it out?
No, still there.
Okay, I'm good then. St. John, right? Thank you. I can get back on my own.
Colonel, found Sergeant Foster. She's heading back now.
You're crossing the road. 2 years ago, you would have gone splat.
We got a lot to do, not a lot of time.
Yeah, I get that. But shit, Doc, come on. Writing is pretty hard.
Not hard enough.
Not enough free time to play checkers in reheated bunkers? Not champagne problems.
Colonel, sir, reporting in.
Yes?
Corporal St. John, Sir, I wanted to check to see how Sergeant Foster was doing.
Foster, yes. Yes, she'll be fine. Thank you. The report contained high praise for your actions and bravery. You are to be commended.
Well, thank you, sir. She's a survivor.
We're all survivors, aren't we?
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Taylor.
Okay, let's take a look around. What do we got?
Still got this.
I gotta find a way inside. Get in there.
Taylor. It's Deacon St. John. How are we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. I don't want
to. Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick and you kick.
Wait.
And you shit yourself. All those bucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. Please. Don't let them hang me. Fuck. Fuck. Please, man.
Okay, wait.
St. John. In here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside.
I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Well?
When we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.